Hello and welcome to part 5 of the second of the 3 weekly lessons about Oracle Jet. In this part, you're going to learn how Jet supports the single page application architecture, which is also known as SPA. You use the SPA architecture to simulate the look and feel of a standalone desktop application. Instead of using multiple web pages with navigation links between them, a SPA consists of a single web page that is loaded once only. When the page changes because of user interaction, only specific sections of the page are redrawn. The modularity provided by the usage of RequireJS in Oracle Jet applications, supported by the OJ module binding, which you learned about in the first week of this course, supports the SPA architecture by letting you split the single application into sections. Jet modules let you store your HTML content for a page section in an HTML template file and the JavaScript functions that contain your view model in a JavaScript file. A related feature is provided by the ojRouter component for navigating the sections in the application. Note that a router is something that you will use when you want to provide bookmarks of specific pages or states in a single page application. Note that the Oracle Jet Cookbook has a section dedicated to Jet's ojRouter component, which provides all of this functionality out of the box and can be customized. When the OJ module binding and the OJ router are used together, you can set up a routing mechanism whereby when the router changes its state, the OJ module binding will automatically load and render the content of the related Jet module. As you have seen throughout this course, the Oracle Jet navigation list is a component that lets the user interact with the underlying routing infrastructure. Take a look at some similar Jet components that work equally well with Jet routers. In this part, you have been introduced to techniques and components that are useful when you are setting up the infrastructure of SPA architectures with Jet. For your homework for this part, add new modules to your application and hook them into your navigation components as well as into your routing structures. With that, we wrap up part 5 of the course on Oracle Jet, and we thank you for participating and look forward to seeing you in the next part.